us spend hours each week browsing social media, TikTok, Instagram, of course, Facebook. They're useful, even an effective way for small businesses to promote their brands. But Fox 23 morning anchor Michelle Lynn found out how criminals are using them too. It's tonight's Better Business Bureau Scam Alert.
I was looking through just all of our local ones, and almost all of them have to do something with social media or an online purchase scam.
Bryce Marshall from the Better Business Bureau says online purchase scams spiked during the pandemic. A popular one, celebrity endorsed products. He says be careful with those.
Anyone could take a picture off the web and place it with whatever product or put a fake quote or something out there. So you want to double check online, type in whatever celebrity's name, and you could put the product name next to it. And if it's not popping up anything, that's not a real product. They just copy and pasted that picture and made it look real as possible.
Another big one, counterfeit items, sporting goods, designer apparel, and handbags marked at suspiciously low prices are often knockoffs.
You may either never get the product if it's from a website you never heard of, or it's just a really poor quality and you can just tell it's a ripoff.
He says people often miss the fine print and think they're signing up for a free trial of beauty or nutritional products, but actually wind up committing to monthly shipments of up to $100 a month. He says if a deal seems like a steal, it's probably a scam.
Do a quick online research, look up that company's name next to a scam, next to a complaint, look at BBB.org, look at Google.
And he says check out customer reviews on Facebook and eBay. Covering news that matters, Michelle Lynn, Fox 23 News.
Be sure not to miss the next BBB scam alert. Fox 23 helps you stay ahead of the latest scams so you don't get taken advantage of. Every Friday they happen on Fox 23 News at 5.